today's best music.
Magic 89.9.
First of all, let's establish the fact that Gretchen Ho here, as much as she's successful in what she has become now, she never wanted to be on TV. She never wanted to do hosting. Remember that conversation that we had? Let's go back to the start, Gretchen. How did you transition from volleyball, and you are an incredibly popular volleyball player, obviously, for Ateneo, to eventually getting into media? Because somehow, nasingit ako dyan sa kwento na yan. So, establish lang for our listeners and our viewers.
I was asked to host for Ateneo Open, and then you were there. And then, I think that was... that was my first big hosting job.
And this is internal lang, di ba? Within Ateneo lang to.
Sinabi mo sa akin na, oh, bakit di mo subukan mag-host? It's like, what? I can never imagine myself doing that. I said that to you. Like, never.
Yes.
And then, it was funny. It's like, kinain ko lahat ng sinabi ko sa'yo.
Di naman. It's not the, that's not, I don't think that's the right term or phrase to use, but whenever I look at you and see what you've become, the phrase "never say never" always comes to mind. Kasi yun, actually yung joke. Okay, ang kwento niyan, naimbitahan ako, Jem Ferrer asked me to host an internal thing. Sa inyo lang to. This is not a public thing, an Ateneo Open, right? And then you were doing it for the very first time to have a mic and host in front of the public, pero Ateneo public.
Yeah.
And then I remember after we were done, and it was a short program, like an hour or something, we were done, lilo kita, Gretch, oh, mawawala kami ng trabaho sa'yo. Ah. And that's why you said, I am never going to do this, boom, I'm never going to do this. And as I don't want you looking at it as parang kinain ko yung sinabi ko. It's just how, it's how life works sometimes. Diba?
Oo, grabe.
So how, so after that, ano nangyari? Go ahead, after that.
After that, I graduated from college and I got an offer from a boss channel, from Miss Jojo Estacio,
right,
our beloved boss from ABS-CBN Sports, to host a sports show called Game Day Weekend with you and with Mia Cabalfin.
Yes.
Tapos hindi ako sure noon kung sasabak ako sa mundo ng media kasi I was supposed to go corporate. I remember also being so torn with my career path na hindi ko sure. As in, I was going for a job interview in Makati sa Discovery.
What field ito? Itong corporate? What field are we talking about?
Marketing.
Okay,
ako,
okay,
marketing.
Okay.
So, ayun. Sabi ko, sige, subukan ko nga. Mag-job interview lang ako. Ang tagal ko nang di pumupunta ng Makati. Tapos nakalimutan ko na yung grabe ng traffic. So, malilate na ako. Ginawa ko, iniwan ko yung kotse ko sa may Star Mall. Nag-commute ako.
Okay.
Papuntang Makati.
Okay.
Pagdating ko ng Makati, none of the taxis knew where the Discovery building was. None of them.
Mm-hmm.
So, I was walking around Makati for 1 hour. And then, I decided, okay, baka this is not meant for me. I give up. I have a press call at 11 a.m. For the show, for Game Day Weekend. I can't relate to that.
Mm-hmm.
So, taxi ako, papunta ABS-CBN, and that's when I decided.
Okay.
Baka yun yung sign sa akin ni Lord not to go corporate.
And before
and
that...
And then you were there.
Yeah, and before that...
And I remember... Oh, sige, go ahead.
No, before that, just to fill in the blanks, before the whole Game Day Weekend show was even born... My job for Miss Jojo was to convince you to go into TV at that time.
Talaga?
Exactly. Kaya nga ako yung naghatid sa'yo. Ako, naalala mo, akong sumundo sa'yo. Well, not ako, pero kasama natin ABS-CBN driver and sinundo kita. Magkasama tayo sa van. We went to the trade show together. That was your first time.
Oh, yeah.
Right, and I introduced you to everybody else, and you are funny kasi ang sinasabi mo noon, hindi nga ako nanonood ng TV, boom eh. Wala akong kaalam-alam sa, you know, and I said, okay lang yan, pakilala kita, and we'll see where it goes. This was before Game Day Weekend. And so nung nag-uusap tayo on the trip to the trade show, you wanted to do marketing and social activism. Naalala ko yung conversation. I'm very, you know, I remember stuff.
Development work.
Correct, correct.
Galing mo naman.
Yeah, so I remember all of this.
Pero si Buma, isa sa mga tumulong talaga sa akin. I won't forget that. Okay. And yung, alam mo yon, yung belief when you are that young and you feel so awkward about breathing, it matters a lot.
No, tagahatid lang ako.
Thank you so much, Buma.
Yeah, you're welcome. Tagatid lang ako. But that's how it is. And then eventually we had this wonderful run with Game Day Weekend. All right.